sure Albert would like to know he's been accepted by the Wet Boot Boys.
It's locked. I cannot enter.
Thank you.
What happened?
It's all right, sir. You're safe now.
Oh, a fellow Englishman. Thank you, sir.
What are you doing here? This place...
Yeah, it's a cesspool, but it's mine. I came to collect some overdue rent.
You're very lucky to be...
Yeah, filthy immigrant.
You can find...
To deserve such punishment. My only regret is that no one will mourn me, for I have never been loved.
Ah!
thirst for blood.
I said stay away, sir! Steady, boy! Crush the leech, boys!
Dear sister, I don't know if I have the strength. Since I can't reveal myself to my mother now, I must find a discreet spot to attend the ceremony. This is despicable. Mother, why have you come here? This is proving far worse than I imagined. Avery, I leave you to care for my mother. I'm in no state to comfort her. My mother would die if she were to see me in this state. I must wait. My mother would die if she were to see me in this state. I must wait. It's locked, all right. Are you all right, miss?
I don't know. Who were those?
They've lost their mind.
You seem to know a lot.
I'm Dr. Jonathan Reed.
I am Xiao Xun.
It's locked, all right. Avery, I leave you to care for my mother. I'm in no state to comfort her. Mother, why have you come here? This is proving far worse than I imagined.
I am the resurrection and the life. He that believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. And whosoever liveth and believeth in me shall never die. We commend unto thy hands of mercy, most merciful Father, the soul of our sister departed, and we commit her body to the ground. Earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust.
Why kill my Mary and stick her here in this cold, god-awful place?
These are the legal requirements for the epidemic, madam.
Oh, Avery, I feel so tired. Please take me home.
Yes, madam.
One thing. This is a nightmare.
Jonathan, there is nothing you can do but accept it.
What brings you here?
I thought you could use the company. I am so sorry for your loss, Jonathan.
A vampire.
No, Jonathan.
She had been...
Jonathan!
I still...
Jonathan's...
I'm Len.
Don't you see?
And so
I don't want to.
You may be right.
Of course.
What should I do then?
St. Mary's Church is not far from here. Go there and make your peace. Find the solace you need.
My lady wants me to confess.
No, Jonathan. It's you who wants to confess, I think.
It's locked.
Church he goes, a newborn seeking divine consent to lick the blood from the soft and pointy crown.
Who are you? Make yourself known.
Newborn, you reek of guilt and pointless compassion. Shed your skin, forget your old weaker self.
What do you want from me?
Ascalon does not approve of lone wolves who bring unwanted eyes to our pastures.
So your name is Ascalon?
Ascalon's will is vampire law. Learn them, abide by them, or I shall return as your judge and jury. These immortals try my patience with their plans and unsolicited counsel.
Thank you.
This man stunned me with his faith. His crucifix. This is not good news.
Yes? What is it that you want?
I'm sorry to disturb you at such a late hour.
No worries, my son. I'm still quite awake, having just returned from a funeral. May I help you, child? You seem somewhat perturbed.
I haven't the strength to cross the threshold. I wish to pray, to cleanse my soul.
The church is shut by...
Take no offense, Vicar. I seek just a moment.
There are no...
I've words.
Your eyes.
Very well, priest.
Open your heart.
She was my sister.
You seem so troubled by the loss of...
She was...
I see.
She died because of me.
I have a final
question. Ask your question.
What words would...
I swear it wasn't me.
You have been hurt.